George Clooney says everything changed for him after meeting his wife, Amal Clooney. "I didn't know how unfull life was until I met Amal," revealed the actor in a new interview. George Clooney has opened up about meeting his wife, Amal Clooney, and how she has changed his life for the better. The actor revealed rare details of marriage and family life in a new cover story for GQ, which also named him Icon of the Year for 2020. In the feature, he revealed that he had never thought about tying the knot and didn't think that starting a family was in the cards for him, until Amal came into the picture. "I was like, I'm never getting married. I'm not gonna have kids, I'm gonna work, I've got great friends, my life is full, I'm doing well," he said. "And I didn't know how unfull it was until I met Amal. And then everything changed. And I was like, oh, actually, this has been a huge empty space." The actor continued, expressing that having children provided him insight into a greater meaning for his life, especially after the couple welcomed their twins, Ella and Alexander Clooney, in 2017. "I'd never been in the position where someone else's life was infinitely more important to me than my own. You know?" he continued. And then tack on two more individuals, who are small and have to be fed. George first met the international human rights lawyer in 2013, per People, and shortly after, took her to the famed Abbey Studios in London on their first date. The pair became swiftly engaged mere months later, in April 2014, then got married in Italy with a stunning ceremony that fall. George Clooney doesn't give interviews often these days, but for GQ's Icon of the Year issue, the honoree spoke about how meeting and falling in love with Amal Clooney fundamentally changed the course of his life. "I was like, I'm never getting married. I'm not gonna have kids," he started, adding he was content with his life, career, and bachelor years after his 1993 divorce from Talia Balsam. "I'm gonna work, I've got great friends, my life is full, I'm doing well," he said of his mindset at the time. "And I didn't know how unfull it was until I met Amal. And then everything changed. And I was like, oh, actually, this has been a huge empty space."